are probably framing innocent taxi drivers for terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. But deal with them as you see fit. Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, I just dumb. Why is my kids watching Michelle Wolf? About fucking otters raping baby seals. I mean, it's, I had to look it up on my iPhone. This shit is true, but that's besides the point. Exactly. Like, why y'all looking that stuff up? It's knowledge. It's animals. But you have to do it exactly what she said. You have to do a deep dive. You don't get that information on Planet Earth on Discovery Channel. I'm like, how the hell did y'all even come across this lady telling jokes anyway? Somebody on YouTube is watching it.
Yo, that's what I'm saying.
Exactly what the fuck I'm saying. Yeah, I was gonna ask what the hell's going on, but I already started searching. How did you come over here with no car anyway? You better call Most Mutual just in case somebody blew it up. There you go.
All Morse mute.
Turn your missiles off.
FBI. Yeah, because the FBI building don't got employees flying around on flying bikes. Yo, fuck that shit up real quick.
Don't bump into them. They're real Caucasians.
Yeah, don't let them look at you too.
Because
then they're gonna be like, oh, you don't work here.
Well,
how long it took you to realize that?
This way. Where is it? It's a fucking box. Is probably in this one. Got it. Alright, we can leave now. As soon as you get downstairs, start running outside, because they're going to find out.
Objective complete. Escape a 3-star wanted list. I'm 164 in the crew. Damn, kids, they made me forget my cup. Nah, because I had the cup of ice in my hand and they was doing something. I don't know, my daughter asked me for some soda. I was like, nah, you ain't getting no soda, drink water. But by that time, the cup was already down on her side of the room. So she already probably picked it up and put some water or some juice in it. You have to get the thermal charges and the volt explosives too. Yes, you could do that directly after you do one of the approach specific preps. Person that's in passive mode. I did that once without looking. I hit a truck head on. They was like, yo, how did you hit that truck head on? You wasn't. I'm like, nah, my camera wasn't facing the right way. Yeah, October 30th. I said November, didn't I? Shot the tank, didn't you? Yeah, he stood in front of that tank on purpose. That's fucked up. Yo, the way you did that backflip though.